Well, briefly, just tell us a little bit about your song. I tried to pronounce it. I don't think I did a great job of it. And we did ask people who were watching if they knew what it meant, but no one said anything. So
it was too incredible.
Why don't you tell us what it means?
Well, it means tell me where we are standing, something like that. And it's actually pretty fun because when I was looking for people to play the song, someone told me that this is from the beginning, a Dutch song from the singer Anita Meyer.
Oh, really?
So this is actually a cover, but we're still doing it in Swedish and not the English version.
Fantastic. Well, we're pressed for time, and I would love to talk to you more, but I want you to crack on with your song.
Yeah.
You're going to have a video between your next song, which you've recorded earlier, so we'll be able to hear about your journey through Jamulus, and then you'll go straight into your song after that. So we'll speak to you afterwards.
Have fun.
Thank you.
Se dig omkring, vad är det här vi drömde, drömde? Är det någonting, någonting vi glömde, glömde? Var vi en planet, fylld av mänsklighet, hela mitt liv? Jag har försökt att fråga, fråga och få ett svar.
I started to search for other options, maybe in April. I have always been curious. I always wanted to be able to
record myself and to do different harmonies and then mix them together, as you can see on all the YouTube videos. So I thought that maybe this would be the perfect opportunity for me to do that. I've decided to, okay, this is my chance to be able to explore this. So I went to the music store, and so then he gave me a microphone and a sound device that I took with me home. And then I spent too much time trying to plug it in and install it and fix, download a sound program and mixing program, and then just trying to, I mean, the recording part was the easiest because then you just had to press play, record.
Hey guys, and we're back. That was a lovely video. Thank you for that, Erica.
Thank you.
And also for your song that you just sung. I think, Emily, you know this one, do you?
Yeah, it was so funny because it was a huge hit in Holland, and it wasn't in Dutch, it was in English. So I was singing along in English. It was so crazy. You know the song in English as well? The Dutch one?
Not before yesterday, or like a week ago.
It was so much fun. What are you singing now? What are you playing? Have you got with you?
Yes, we are going to do a song called Flower Called Nowhere, and it's Victor's song, so I think he should present it.
Oh, do it, Victor.
Tell us about it, Victor.
Yes, I chose this song for this theme because of its lyric, and you can hear it when we start to play it. And also the harmony of the song is a little searching. It's uncommon harmony, so I think it's just a great song, and I'm so happy to have such a great lineup to join me.
Yeah.
Brilliant.
So yeah.
Well, crack on, guys.
Small boats on the water aren't going anywhere. Surely they must be loaded with more than simple matter. Floating on top and gracefully tending to the same pole. All the small boats on the water going. Will not ever hear a cry filled with love.
My word. Wow. That was really cool. Oh. I've never heard anything quite like that on the World Jam before. I don't even know that song, so that's phenomenal.
Cool.
I'm going to just talk to you a little bit, Erica, before we go to Jono's song. Jono, if there's a couple of messages that we just need to look into, turning off the plugins, basically. So, Erica, tell me a little bit about that song a bit more. Where did that come from, the inspiration?
Which song are we talking about?
The one you just did.
This one?
Yeah.
Still Victor's song, but, I mean, it's a very interesting song, I think. And also pretty hard to do, I think.
Yeah, I can imagine. Those chords.
Strange tempo beats and strange chords and strange harmony lines and things like that. So it's been really fun to learn it. I never heard it before. And it's actually really nice. The lyrics are very nice with the boats that are floating. And
it was a really floating song.
Very floating, searching.
Yeah.
Kind of like this little guy here who's searching for something.
Yeah, the clouds beneath me.
So, a few people on the chat on the floor have said, lovely chords. Sounds great, Erica. Vibe, definitely searching. And love the variety Samuel Davis has put on there. So, that's really good. Jono's going to be next. Jono is actually doing our broadcast engineering right now. And as you probably know, we have a slight sync problem between our audio and our video, which we are looking into at the moment. So don't worry. I know lots of people are pinging me and telling me we know we are fixing it. Jono hopefully has done a few things that we might improve that. But Jono, are you back?
I'm here.
Hey, Jono.
Hey, Jono.
I'm doing the streaming. I appreciate I may not be doing the best job of it.
No, you're doing fine.
We are trying a sort of a new technique with the audio.
Yep.
And we're hoping the audio quality is better.
Yep.
But it means that the delays are not the same. And with a little bit of the fiddling around, it's causing a couple of problems.
Yeah, so we're definitely hoping that you guys watching are having much better audio than we've ever had before.
Yeah, but that's what it's all about.
The video is a little bit out of sync, so we apologize for that. Hopefully next week we will be able to fix that. So Jono, quickly tell us a little bit about your song.
Well, I could say an awful lot about this song.
You could, but Astrid's telling me we need to get on, so...
She never gives enough time.
Well, that's my
this
fault.
Is by one of, this is a song by one of my favorite songwriters, and surely most of the people watching have never heard of Gordon Lightfoot, but he's absolutely famous in Canada, and he wrote this great song. And I asked the guys if we could do it, and they said yes. And nothing could make me happier than turning on the titles by reverb and getting this song started for Astrid.
I'll let you get on.
So, have fun, guys.
Thank you very much, Jono and guys. And we're looking forward to hearing this song.
Really? Yeah.
Read my mind, love. What a tale my thoughts could tell. Just like an old time movie about a ghost from a wishing well. In a castle dark or a fortress strong, with chains upon my feet, you know that ghost is me. And I will be set free as long as I'm the ghost that you can't see. If I could read your mind, love, what a tale your thoughts could tell. Just like a paperback novel, the kind that the drugstore. Hero would be me, but heroes often fail. And you won't read that book again. because the ending's just too hard to take. Burned in a three-way script, enter number two, a movie queen to play the scene of bringing all the good things out in me. But for now, love, let's be real. I never thought I could act this way, and I've got to say that I just don't get it. I don't know where we went wrong, but the feeling's gone, and I just can't get it back.
Very, very good.
Very good.
Oh. Thanks, guys.
Yeah, really good.
Thanks, Erica, for the vocals.
Thank you, John.